be a good learning experience for her to go and interact with the elderly. Mm-hmm. We notice a lot of very positive changes. I think she's become more caring and understanding because she lives with her grandparents.
Okay.
Yeah, so she would voluntarily fetch water for them,
wow,
massage them.
Mm. It's a good initiative for them, for the children to learn more about the elderly, interact with them. I think she's less shy when she interacts with the elderly. It's like during Chinese New Year, she whatever dance and song she learned, she will perform in front of her grandparents. Yeah. So I think they enjoy her when she performs in front of them.
So what do you all like to do at the elder care center?
Play games.
Play games.
Make
dancing.
Dancing.
Yeah.
Do you want to go over there for more activities?
Yes.
Why?
Because fun.
有两个很熟啦，有两个女孩子，学东西咯，有时候做饼啊，还是做手工啊什么，不会啦，他们拉不紧啊，让他拉紧他咯，就看他那个很喜欢，很欢喜的，
很欢喜啊，
还乖，还乖，老人家就是这样，我回到家里跟孙子跟祖孙一。就是这样把玩，喜欢，每天这样就好了。